Hello everybody and welcome back for the fourth episode of my Age of Wonders Shadow Magic Let's Play. Last time we had captured a city, captured another city, lost a city, and of course lost our hero. But luckily there's always some fools, heroes ready to take their place. So we also got our first two summons, which amongst which was this Bone Dragon, which I'm very, very happy about. His stats are rather impressive, and also he is flying, so not every unit can actually get to them. We are going to try and build some more Bone Horrors this turn, as well as try and get these this upper region thoroughly under our control. Let's do this now, actually. Quick attack. Very good, we've got this captured, migrating to the undead, also very good, some more income. You are going to continue on scouting for us. Okay. Good. Battle one against independence, money. I was going to build a stone wall there, but then shit happened. Okay, next turn. Four guys. I don't think we can take this right now, but at least we can pin them down a bit. Increase production rate or increase mana income. We are going to need to. Happiness and mana income. We need the mana income just for to keep building these bone dragons, and we just lost a city with mana income, so yeah. Okay. So basically, we have no more use for you, basically. But we're going to keep you around as cannon fodder for taking this life node later on. I'm amazed by how much they're able to field with just one city. I'm thoroughly, thoroughly convinced now that there's a city in the Shadow Realm somewhere. Ghana meta level, spellcasting 2, we'll take it. Corpse Fusion, Siege Workshop. We need Bone Horrors, and we need a lot of them. Cast a Bone Dragon, we are going to retake our city. Right now we have a deficit, of course, but that will be better later. Another Bone Dragon. Let's do this. Manual. Now his guy is still weakened, one of his archers. This is good, because then my dragons can go ham on him. So, you're going to attack there, you're going to chew on his face, and miss. That's not a miss. I think we are going to lose a dragon, but yeah, we can make more, luckily. Cause fear. Are you by any chance feared? Panicked. Excellent. That means he will run away next turn. Because he got... I'll actually explain this a little. This guy has cause fear. Which means that each time he hits a strike, there's a chance the enemy panics and runs away. And he just hit him a couple of times. And luckily our enemy did get panicked. So next round, the enemy does not have any control over this unit. It will just randomly run off in some direction. I like this. You can also see each time he hits, he recovers some of his health. This is means he has lifesteal probably. Let's see. Can we see? Yeah, lifestealing. So each time he hits an enemy, he gets some HP returned to him. Okay, wall is down. We're probably going to get attacked by these balls, but that's fine with me. Hey, you were panicked, you bastard. Now hopefully I can bite you to death now. Excellent. You are going to bite him. You're going to miss, okay. Oh, you're dead. Survive! You're going to shoot your arrows, hopefully not too much damage, no. Very good. Bone Horror doing the work. Unfortunately, we lost our dragons, but yeah, 4 turns we'll have a new one, so I can live with it. Again, the vampires last time were useful, so we're going to make some new ones. We probably need a champion's guild here, but at this point in time, we are sort of out of money, so yeah, it will have to wait. Migrate to the undead. Change. Black Angel. This is big. Oh boy, we've done some damage here. We're in his domain. Oh boy. We should probably not keep our entire army here. That's because of the blast. Here, Blast Forge. Min 30 production, so we're basically out of... Well, these three guys are going to stay, you're going to walk away. For now. Black Angel is the most powerful unit in the game, at least that I have access to. Arguably in the game, period, but yeah, I'm not going to get into this argument now. What did you actually all do? Production lock for 2 turns, yes, this is to be expected from a blast like that. Sombre Temple Complex. Yep, we have income. Very good. Builders Hall. Some more production won't hurt. Another vampire. We are going to keep archers here. They are. It is important you keep a few of these guys around. Next turn we're going to get some here. Ah, oh shit, they're going to attack up top. So, you stay here. You are going to go over there. You build a wooden wall, please. He's using these quick units, which is a royal pain in the ass. So we're going to try and capture more of his territory or his income. He still has a new hero. Okay, that's unfortunate. He's constantly building these guys. It's very annoying. To be honest, I don't know how he's affording the upkeep. Okay, you we can kill. You are going to go over here, try and support this. You should probably stop building a builder's hall and start building some arches. You really can't do much. Wooden wall. You're building right now? Yes. Bone horror. Very good. Okay. Ah, I'm not going to do this myself. Yep, we're going to go down there and kill that guy. We're not going to get another opportunity like this, so... Change, you're going to build arches. Eventually. One hero and two of these guys are no match for what I've got here. And these two guys have regeneration, so they'll be back up to full health next turn. Now, as for you... Spell cast. Go ahead, attack that mine if you dare. Should probably try and get over there. Anode captured from Lingame, I don't care. Now this has defenses now, so I can take you over here. Regroup with the army. I would like to get a second army going at some point, but at this point it's just not happening yet. Master's Guild is probably something that should be on my to-do list here. I'm going to let him attack me. If he's bold enough to do so, then I'll kill him very quickly. You know what? He's still in my turf. I think I'll do it myself. Manual battle. Now, he's the only one that can attack my my dragon here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to weaken him. This will decrease his resistance and defense. Shoot at least. Yeah, there we go. Min 4 defense and resistance. So now, when I bite his head, I cause a lot of damage. panicked. There you saw the effect I was hoping would happen last time. Unfortunately, that didn't happen then. Okay. Nicely regenerating off the attacks he's doing. Very good. Panicked. This case didn't really help us much, but oh well. He's dead. Now, I think this demonstrates very well why I think these units are so powerful. Okay. Next one. There we go, we've got him. Very good, very good. Black Angel researched. Awesome. Deathstorm. Yeah, let's do it. This is actually not going to be that. It's going to be a Black Angel. Super, super powerful unit. Some real endgame stuff. Now, this will be our second army up here. Where's our guy? Let's hope we can get him next turn. We might be able to. Oh, no, we can't. He was quick. Luckily, we do have a wall here now. We're not in range of my realm, I think, so this won't do much. No. Magic bolts. Do you have block? You definitely do not. Well, something to keep in mind. Magic servants actually appear to be hitting a lot more than my archers are. Oh, wow. Yeah. I don't think that stat actually helps any bit. Oh, there's one of my archers. Oh no! And he's dead. Are they hasted by any chance? I feel like they're very... Oh, okay, it's just them. We've only seen him use these units. I mean, sure, it's a good unit, but a little unit diversity won't hurt. I think it's actually hurting him a bit. I know exactly what to expect from him. Well, may as well get this along the way. Go rendezvous with that guy. You've got some archers, which is nice. Now build a builder's hall. So afterwards, I think I'm going to build a wizard tower somewhere around here, probably here actually. And then we can get some of our domain here, and it starts becoming more and more useful for me to cast a world spell. Like for instance Darkland, let's turn everything into dead, decayed land. Of course, nice. Join offer! Jack, welcome to the army. Perfect, you can actually join the army here. As soon as they come to you. Because I don't feel like moving you. Yeah, we actually do need a next level wizard tower here. Okay, you took that. Oh well. How many units was it? Can we check in the replay? Ah, one guy. Okay. Yeah, you're dead. No way you can hold this. Missed me. Okay. Now. Unholy darkness. We're going to do it. Very good. You have healing, which will be useful later. For now, however, we're going to let our bone horrors do the work. Slightly disappointing hit. That's better. You're going to take from the other side. They sound funny when they walk. You're going to stay back here. You will cast some spells downrange. Let's use Magic Fist. Let's show you guys what that looks like. There we go. Magic Fist. Now let's show you guys again and kill this this charioteer here. Excellent. You're dead. Now we're going to do infect. Going to infect you, guy. Very good. Now I wonder, do we get this? No, we don't. Okay. Normally, when you kill a guy that has been infected, a little parasite appears, and you can then bring this parasite to the next guy and infect him again. And as long as this parasite is infecting someone, it what was I going to say? As long as it's infecting somebody, it decreases its stats, so you'll be more likely to get killed, basically. Okay, that's all fine. Black Angel is being summoned. Hehe, very good. Yamgram in the level. Ah, very good. This is what I like to see. Deathstorm. What shall we do? Let's do Death Mastery. You are slowly but steadily getting to a point where this would be useful. We are going to build a stone wall here. It's been attacked multiple times in the past, so I think we should take some effort in protecting it. You, what did you build? Let's build a monastery, we can use more income. Okay. This city is ours. Unfortunately, I do remember last time where we got a blast furnace hit here, or a forge blast, I should say. So, yeah. There we go, forge blast. If our guys would have been inside, that would have been the end, or would have been a lot of damage. So, look at this. All of these charioteers. It's not a bad idea, actually, now that I think about it. They've got good range, they've not bad up close, and they're very fast, so why wouldn't you use them? Unfortunately, I'm getting to a point where I'm building units more powerful. I mean, these guys, they don't have range, but they do so much damage. Look at this. 1411, that's more than a bone dragon. Monastery, very good. More income. Where do we want to build our wizard tower? I think here. So let's start prepping. Let's build a... Master's Guild, do we want them here? No, I don't think so. I think we want that... Do we want it here? You know what? Let's do it here. We're going to build our Master's Guild here. Spread out what's important to us. There we go, we've got some view again. We're going to send him off to explore. I want to know what's in the Shadow Realm on the other end of this portal. You can go attack the Life Node, be quick about it. Didn't lose anything, very good. Now we're going to go over here. I remember in the Shadow Realm here we saw a magic vault. These contain spells. Maybe it's something useful, so we're going to try and open it. They have average defenses, but I feel a bit more comfortable attacking these guys now. Just to be sure though, I am going to send a Bone Horror in that direction. Should probably increase the defenses here. Black Angel ready. We are going to cast this on our main army. Here is our Black Angel, now 1610. This is such a big damage dealer. It's also flying, its resistance and defense is super high. Unholy Champion, so very much damage against good units. Deathstrike, also powerful. Life-stealing, so whenever she hits something, she does a lot of damage and retrieves a lot of damage also from the life-stealing. So yeah, True Seeing, this is, yeah, some units can be hidden. But yeah, that's not that important for now. You're attacking us, I see. Very interesting. Let's see if we can do something about this. You know what? Let's test out... they're out of range anyway. Okay, never mind. Let's do another Black Angel then. They do take a lot of upkeep, but I'll take that upkeep any day of the week. They're so, so good. Hey, this guy is still his. Okay, that's not good. First things first though, let's check what's on the other end of this. Income. Aha. I knew it. There we go. Enter. Well, I thought it was a city actually, so... Really, I didn't know it, but... Yeah, I'm glad that I checked. Builders Hall's going. Very good. Now, next turn, this guy is going to capture the city here. Probably without too much effort. Oh no, he's actually pulling back. Oh, he's afraid I'll take the city. I guess that makes sense. Casting chamber. This will increase the casting points of all the mages present in this city. Now, and the only mage currently present is our main guy, whose casting points are right here and are the ones we're using to summon Black Angels, so increasing this would be a good idea. Whoa, hold on, what did... Oh, this got blasted. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, then we're going to build our wizard tower here, just outside of his range. I think this would be better then. Yeah, I think so. Okay. You're going there. And then we're going to explore the backland, see what he has behind here, hidden in the fog. I don't think it's a lot, but we should check all the same. Let's see how long has this episode been running. Okay, we've got a bit more time. Let's do another turn then. Archer. Wow, okay, no, I'm not going to do that here. I'm not going to build a wizard tower. What I am going to do is build a builder's hall. No, 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 that's not. When a forge blast hits, or, yeah, forge blasts, the builder's hall usually gets blown up. So we're going to instead build a monastery. Get some income going. Or some income, some production. That's where we're heading. Taking this guy with us. And we should be ready for this fight. We could hire some guys here, but no, it's not going to happen because they usually have a neutral alignment and that's not necessarily who would agree with working with us, so we're not going to do this. Okay. I think quite soon we're also going to tune down our research. I don't think we really need much. Mammoth Rider, which has neutral, and a Nomad neutral, neither of which we have any use for. Wonder where this goes. Oh, a healing shrine. Okay, I guess that's useful. Healing shrines, by the way, if you walk over them, they heal your party. Now, right now I don't have much use for it, but I might imagine that in future fights this may be useful. Okay, now let's see what we're facing. Oh, this is actually not very much. I'm fine with this. Let's fight. Oh, chain lightning. Oh boy. Oh boy. These kind of vaults usually have defenses set up. In this case it's a spell that attacks our guys. Apparently the bone horror is much spooky. Now we are going to use a spell here, namely double gravity. This will put all of our flying units, all the flying units in the map at the bottom, so our ground forces can get to them. That's this spell. Yes. This place is loud. I should check my audio volume for the next episode. You're dead. Very good. And did we get Seeker? Don't know what that is. I think that upgrades accuracy. It's an enchantment, I think. I'll have to check. Don't get it a lot. Okay, I think we actually have this guy almost kicked into the ground. For a moment we had a very vulnerable capital, but at the moment I think we're okay. Casting chamber one more turn. After this we should build another bone horror, just to protect the city. And we should start building our wizard tower here. There we go, 13 turns. We're going to try and improve that a little bit, but that will be further down the line. Yeah, we got hit again. Power leak, also a powerful spell. There we go. I'm going to finish this looking at all the cities before we end the episode here today. Did we lose Builder's Hall? Yeah, we did. So I just built the Builder's Hall. They did a blast on the city and now we don't have it anymore. So when your city repeatedly gets hit by these Forge Blasts, you don't want to build the Builder's Hall. It's just a waste of money. You should just spend your money elsewhere. What is useful, but it takes a bit of time, is build Wizard Towers. When you reach, I think it's Wizard Tower 3 or 2, let me check, because I've got 2 built here. You can build a force field. No, it's 3, okay. With 3, you can build a force field, here this guy. And that will protect your city from spells, from global spells, so. Yeah, obviously this is going to take a while. After this Black Angel summon, we're going to do some global spells, but that will be for the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this. I have decided to do another series of Age of Wonders Shadow Magic after this, and I'm going to explain things a bit better than I have so far. I hope you liked. If you did, please leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time.